What's the big dream for you? Why Britain's Got Talent?
Because now I have two mottos in my life. To make everyone happy and show everyone that nothing is impossible in our life.
Fat people can dance.
What was your motivation to become such a professional dancer?
When I was small, I'm small. I was like really fat. Now also I'm fat. So that time like I wanted to dance. I saw the movie Wanted. In that movie there was a song Tera Hi Jalwa. So I started dancing. So my father just asked me like, you love to dance? Hey, yeah, I love to dance. So he just took me to a dance class. So they are like they were like a lot of students there. They were just laughing at me then saying like, he's a fat kid, how he can dance. So that time I just said my dad that I wanna dance, show everyone that fat people can dance, and by dancing I wanna make everyone happy. So that was my motivation.
What are your future plans as a dancer?
As a dancer, I said like I want to be an international kid, bring all the Indian kids and show that they can perform in the international stage. I'm making my country proud and will make my country more proud, my parents proud, and just want to see everyone, like ma'am said, like either you're fat, slim, tall, short, black, white, it doesn't matter. It matters what we are doing from the bottom of our heart. Eat a lot, study well, and do everything from the bottom of your heart. And be happy and make others happy.
When you saw the PSA, what comments you would like to give to the young Jourknows and the youth?
I just want to say that As I saw that, I saw a lot of kids who were like really, really young, they were 11 years old, but then also they were like really confident in front of the camera. They were really enthusiastic, encouraging. They did everything from the bottom of their heart, and I loved them.
So I wish you best of luck from the Ryan fraternity.
Thank you, thanks a lot. We'll make you all proud. Bhaiyo ka bhai, Sallu bhai, uska chota bhai, Akshat bhai. Bas yehi bolunga, mast raho masti mein, aag lage basti mein.
On that note, this is my Smita signing off for Young Jourknows.